Welcome to IT Presenter Tutorial. Today, I'll show you how to insert a spotlight in IT Presenter. In creating a project or making a presentation, a spotlight is used for highlighting information and drawing the audience's attention to a specified part of the screen. A spotlight object retains the original brightness within the spotlight shape and darkens the rest of the screen. This creates an effect like we are watching a dark screen with a searchlight. To insert a spotlight, first open the Annotation tab, and in this tab, click the Spotlight icon. And then you will see the spotlight object appears in the canvas. A spotlight is also considered as a shape object, so all the descriptions of the shape apply here too. Click and drag it to the position that you want. Because I want to highlight a figure, so I will place it here. Drag these green handles to adjust the spotlight size. This oval spotlight is a default shape that IT Presenter inserts for you. You can still change this into other shape styles that you want. To do that, go to click the Format tab and click the Change Shape icon. Then select the new shape that you like. Adjust its size and position to fit more with the particular area. Then go to the Properties pane to have more settings for the spotlight, such as name, time, and transition effect. You can also change its line color to make it more customizable. Drag the objects on the timeline to change its start time and duration. Okay, let's see the effect. As you can see, the whole screen has been darkened except the area within the spotlight. As a result, it's easier for audience to catch and concentrate on the content that they are supposed to do. Now, if you want to delete a spotlight, just select it and press Delete key on your keyboard. So now you know how to insert a spotlight in IT Presenter. Hope that it helps. See you later.